Welcome students. Today we are going to learn past tense doing verbs. First we learn about past. What does mean by past tense? Past tense of a verb tells that something already happened. Past tense denote the action already done. For example, I ate the apple. Here, ate is a past tense verb. It shows the action already done, already happened. Look at this example. In a sentence, if the action verb has ed at the end of the word, we can tell that is a past tense action verb. For example, it rained yesterday. Here we add ed to rain, so it is rained. The action already happened, so it is past. See some more example which have ed. Tick, ticked. Scratch, scratched. Crash, crashed. Boil, boiled. Answer, answered. Clean, cleaned. Look, looked. Push, pushed. Press, pressed. Knock, knocked. All these words we add ed. Look at this picture. Here the words already have e at the end, so we add only d. The examples are escape, escaped. Bake, baked. Close, closed. Cycle, cycled. Dance, danced. Glue, glued. Explode, exploded. Phone, phoned. Breathe, breathed. Juggle, juggled. For these words we add only d. Look at these example. These words are different words. We can also call that as irregular verbs. Eat, ate. Blow, blew. Buy, bought. Break, broke. Catch, caught. Draw, drew. Drive, drove. Fly, flew. Make, made. So, to change present tense verb into past tense verb, we add ed, and for some words we add d. Some words have different form. So, whenever you use to tell about something happened in yesterday or last week or last month or last year, you have to explain that situation using the past tense verbs. Thank you, students.